1859, Charles Darwin published On the Origin of Species, which carried the mechanical interpretation of the physical...
Hey, Mr. Perfect! Please forgive me, but your genes are just my type. Love your traits, but I need them. Selecting you tonight.
You're not fit, not evolved. So just a Neanderthal. You're extinct, just a fossil. I've adapted more than you.
If I said my theory is correct, if I talked about natural selection, if I told you my observations, would you really believe me?
Cause genes and alleles unite to produce favorable traits. And if I said species are different now, would you believe in inheritance?
Hey, do you wonder how some species are able to survive? Some alleles are passed down, and variation happens now.
Mutations increase diversity when a single allele shows up. We ask,
stop!
We shake hands, so I'm increasing your gene pool.
If I said my theory is correct, if I talked about natural selection, if I told you my observations, would you really believe me?
Genes and alleles unite to produce favorable traits. And if I said species are different now, would you believe in inheritance?
If I said your theory was wrong, would you hold it against me?
If you don't use it, gonna lose it, won't pass it on. No.
Not how they evolve. And my finches could prove you wrong.
Wrong.
If I said my theory is correct, if I talked about natural selection, would you really believe me?
If I said my theory is correct, if I talked about natural selection, if I told you my observations, would you really believe me? Genes and alleles unite to produce favorable traits. And if I said species are different now, would you really believe me?